What's up, guys? YouTube is Mike from the Autograph Network. Hey, Gary the Godfather coming from home office with, let's do three today. Three spot. One's a past success, one came in today, and one failure. Yes, the Godfather is human again. Like I said, we'll just jump right into this. I was going through my old cards. If I had a card, I was going to try and send it. Magic Johnson. Unsigned. Magic Johnson Enterprises was nice enough to send this back with a letter addressed to me, yada yada yada. I'm too busy to sign. Like I said, worth a shot. 50 cents. Could have got Magic Johnson. This is the past success. I don't have the envelope because I took them all out getting ready for next week's show. But this is voice actress Nancy Cartwright, who does the voice of Bart Simpson and a handful of other Simpsons characters. So that's pretty awesome. The show's been on, what, 25 years, something like that. And she's fantastic to her fans. So I highly recommend you guys take advantage of her signing. She always does personalize. A lot of times you'll get the 8x10 with Bart and the little window, and they'll put the name in. She was kind enough to sign my photos. Sign two. This one looks great. So beautifully signed, awesome signature, awesome voice actress, The Simpsons, which they have right here in Universal Orlando. So that's pretty cool. And then this one came in today. Coming from somewhere. I'm not sure. Signed all three. Golfer Jason Duffner. Trophy shot. Swing shot. And I always like finding these cool photos. A lot of times these celebrities will visit, you know, somebody. Like, here it is, the Toronto Blue Jays. Focus, come on. And he's taking batting practice. You can definitely tell he's a golfer. Not the most beautiful swing in the world, but that is Jason Duffner. You can do it. Do it quick. Arch just came in. Finishing up. I'm done. Say bye-bye. That's it.
I made a lava lamp.
Lava lamp at summer camp. There you go. Oh, the joys of summer camp. Anyways, Mike and a late archer from the Autograph Network.